out here. Is it underwater? Or is it above? Nope, it's above. Lots of stuff happening. But I got the skill point, so happy day for me. I love that everybody's hanging up here now. So we haven't done anything underwater. I don't know why I'm still showing in combat.
That's never cool.
But hopefully if I move away, I will show out of combat very soon. Or maybe not. Hurrah! Awesome. Event! Let's head that way. Is this where we sing songs from Little Mermaid? Under the sea.
Please stop hurting Quaggan.
Quickly.
Zahark mentioning there's a underwater pipe organ somewhere. I'm just not sure where. Asking if I can compare the Necromancer with anything else. It's certainly, you know, that's the thing, like, there's so much flexibility, it's all based on the weapons you choose, and the sub-weapons that you choose, and things like that. It's, you know, I like pet classes, so, you know, this is a fun... Like pet classes, you know, even necromancers in other games are probably a good comparison. Maybe the witch doctor in Diablo 3. But it's hard to make a direct comparison because it does feel pretty neat. Because, like, I can, if I want, I can do axes, and I get more up close with axes, but with staves and scepters, you know, I can stay a little bit out of the way. I don't have a truly, as far as I can tell, I don't have a truly long-range weapon. But I do have the mid-range stuff. Oh, crap. Oh, staves have 1200 range to maximum for the weapon. Never mind! So apparently staves have a greater range than I expected from here. But I also have daggers, which are obviously being daggers are short moves. But I haven't really used daggers. You can dual wield too, which is kind of nice. I haven't actually done that. Some people have told me that dual wielding daggers is really cool.